David Grisham, the leader of an area radical Christian group, attempted to publicly set fire to the Islamic holy book.
Snuck up behind him and took his Quran. He said something about burning the Quran. I was like, dude, you have no Quran, and ran off.